You see the catch fired, Captain?
Anything, Captain?
Due north of here.
Hold fast! Give me half sail.
All hands to quarter battle stations!
Meet your quarters! Your quarters!
Weasel up to. Sheet anchor to windward, Captain. You can be sure he's got something up his sleeve.
Pull in the half sail!
Half sail!
No cheap shot! Full sail!
Give me everything! Full sail! Taking down the half sail!
And fire!
It's a bloody armada. I knew he was up to something. And he's turned to fight us. We're in it now, Captain.
So we fight, Mr. Faulkner. Board the Randolph. Sink the rest.
You've got a devil to fight.
Thank you. Audacious!
Smart! Pity I have to kill you.
Coast has come to an end.
Is that why you hunted me? Because you thought me an enemy to the cause? You're every bit the fool I was told.
You brought pain and suffering upon innocent people for nothing but personal gain.
Pain, suffering. I set them free. Weeded out the dissenters and empowered the patriots. So what if I was named Admiral? The revolution needs one, and I was the best man for the job. The only man. If not for me, the Continental Navy would remain but a handful of rafts. For all your vision, you assassins are blind to the truth.
Enough.
Wait. Let the Randolph die with me. Don't take her as a prize. Please. Please. I want no quarter. Just to sink with my ship.
I can't believe you mean to leave the Randolph. She's a mighty vessel, Captain, and one of Biddle. You show him mercy in the face of... I guess that's that, then. Tad overdramatic, if you ask me. Still, a waste of a formidable ship. How's about a cheer for the boys, then, eh?
Victory for the Aquila! For her glory! Hip, hip, hurrah!
Hurrah! Hurrah!
Hurrah! Hurrah!
Hurrah!
I've been the one I've rolled for many a year, and I've spent all my money on whiskey and beer. And...